Bertone Nuccio made its debut at the 2012 Geneva Auto Show. Styled by Bertone's chief designer Mike Robinson, the sleek, wedgy concept pays homage to the 1970 Bertone Stratos concept. Powered by a 483-horsepower 4.3-liter V8, the Nuccio is a midship configuration. Bertone claims it will reach 60 miles per hour in 4 seconds, with a top speed of 196 miles per hour. The engine's origin is unknown, but you can bet the Italian design house is sourcing the hardware from a native supplier.